my dog Andromeda, she decided she wanted to join us today. So today's practice is a pranayam series, which means we're going to focus a lot on breathing. You can do this practice sitting on a yoga mat. You can also do this practice sitting in a chair. Pranayam is really useful in that it helps to bring emotional balance. It can help to clear thoughts and emotions from the past. If you're anxious about the future, pranayam breathing is really good to bring you into the present moment. We'll do this practice as a regular Kundalini Yoga class, which means we'll start by tuning in. We'll do an 8 exercise Kriya yoga set. We'll do a deep relaxation, and then we'll close with a meditation at the end. So with that, we'll go ahead and get started. And rub the palms of the hands together, generating heat, generating energy. Press the thumbs to the heart center. Inhale to tune in. Om Namo. Exhale, drop your hands down. Take a couple of regular breaths. In the first exercise, extend your arms straight out. Try to have them parallel to the ground. Your palms are facing up. This is the position we'll hold. The breath is breath of fire, which is a rapid breath through the nose where you pump your navel point. As you exhale, pull your stomach in. The inhale is passive. You don't need to do anything. So it will look like, if you're new to breath of fire, you can stick out your tongue and pant like a dog. It's the same breath, and when you feel like you've got it, close down your mouth. Women, if you're pregnant or having your period, don't do breath of fire this whole practice. Instead, you'll do long, deep breathing. Everyone else, go ahead, get into position, and for the next 1 minute, begin breath of fire. Inhale, press the hands out like you're pressing against two walls. Exhale, relax your hands down. Let your energy circulate. The second exercise, take the thumb and press it against the tip of the fourth finger. So the thumb and the fourth finger are pressed together. The other fingers point straight up. Palms face forward. Press your shoulder blades together, really opening your heart. This is the position we'll hold. We're doing a 4-stroke breath. Stroke is like a sniff. So you'll inhale 4 sniffs through the nose and exhale 4 sniffs through the nose. Try to pump your navel point with each breath so it looks like. Inhaling 4 sniffs and exhaling 4 sniffs. Do this for 1 minute, eyes are closed down. Go ahead and begin. Thank you. Inhale, raise the hands up into prayer pose. Press the hands together, stretch the arms up, hold the inhale. Exhale, sweep your arms down. Breathe. Next exercise, interlace your hands and press the palms to face out. We'll inhale, raise the arms over the head. Exhale, bring the arms parallel to the ground. Your eyes are closed down, breathing through the nose. Inhaling up, exhaling down. We'll do this for 1 minute. Go ahead and begin. Inhale, you exhale, sweep the arms down, touch your fingers to the ground, to the mat, just breathe. For the next exercise, extend the arms straight out like you're pressing against two walls. Inhale the hands up, touch the backs of the hands together, exhale parallel to the ground, inhaling up, exhaling down. For 1 minute, go ahead and begin. Inhale up, exhale, sweep the arms down, touch your fingers to the ground, to the mat, breathe. The next exercise is a spinal twist with your hands in Gya Mudra. So bring the index finger and thumb together, the other fingers point straight up. Extend the arms up, press the shoulder blades together. Inhale as you twist to the left. Exhale as you twist to the right. Your head follows your arms. Eyes are closed down. Bring all of the mental focus to the third eye point, the spot between your eyebrows. Go ahead and begin. into the center. Exhale, drop your hands down, touch your fingers to the ground, to the mat. Ground yourself. Breathe. Gently bring the hands onto the shoulders for side bends, the next exercise. Inhale as you drop your left elbow towards the ground. Exhale as you drop the right elbow towards the ground. Try to imagine you're between two panes of glass. Try to feel a deep stretch on each side. Eyes are closed down, breathing through your nose. Do this for 1 minute. Go ahead and begin. Exercise is alternate nostril breathing. Take the left hand, bring it into Gyan Mudra. With the right hand, make a U with your thumb and your index finger. Take the thumb of the right hand, close down your right nostril, inhale through your left. Take the index finger of your right hand and close down the left nostril as you exhale through the right. So inhaling left, exhaling right. Big full breaths, puff out your belly as you inhale. Empty your belly as you exhale. Inhale, drop both hands down. Exhale. Breathe normally. The next exercise is Sitali breath. So in Sitali breath, we breathe through a curled tongue. If you're able to curl your tongue as you inhale, exhale through your nose. Some of us genetically cannot curl our tongues. If you're in that category, just stick your tongue out as you inhale. Close down the mouth, exhale through the nose. Do this for a minute and a half. Go ahead and begin. Inhale. Exhale, relax your hands into your lap. Breathe normally. For the final exercise before the deep relaxation, take the three middle fingers in your hand and press them together. So the second, third, and fourth finger are pressed together. And then press all of the fingertips together. So the thumbs and the pinkies are stretched out. Bring all of this to the heart center, the thumbs facing the body, fingers pointing out. This is the position that we'll hold. You'll follow my breath sequence. Go ahead, close down your eyes. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the mouth. Exhale through the nose. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the mouth. Exhale through the nose. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the mouth. Exhale through the nose. Inhale, relax the hands down. Gently come lying on your back as we begin our deep relaxation. Arms are at your side, palms face up. Your only job is to relax completely, let your body heal. Exhale, begin gently returning to your body, your fingers, your toes. Stretch your arms over your head, stretch your body out. Palms of the hands, the soles of the feet together. The knees into the chest, begin to make circles as you gently the spine. So we rock all the way up into a seated position for our closing meditation. Doing a meditation to help to release the past. This also brings you into emotional balance, and this meditation will also help you access your higher self. So in this meditation, press the tips of the fingers together and create a teepee. So by that I mean the palms are not pressed together, there's space between the hands. All of the fingertips are pressed together, and bring this mudra, this hand position, to your heart center, which is in the center of your chest and lower than your physical heart. In this meditation, there are three parts to the breath. You'll inhale deeply through the nose. Hold the breath while you think the mantra sa, ta, na, ma. You don't say it, you'll just think it. This is a mantra we use to break through blocks. And then through rounded lips, breathing through the middle of the mouth, you'll exhale 8 strokes. So it'll look like. Try to pull the navel point in a little bit more towards the spine with each exhale. Exhaling out 8 times, and then you begin again. Inhaling through the nose, holding, thinking, sa, ta, na, ma. Exhaling 8 strokes through rounded lips. Go ahead and begin. We'll do this for 3 minutes. Inhale, exhale, press the palms together in prayer pose. Just notice your breath. Notice the depth of your breath. And notice how much deeper it is now than it was when you started this practice. We'll close with 2 long sat nams. On the first, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second, shower yourself with that same healing energy. Inhale. Peace to all, love to all, light to all. Satnam. Thank you for watching.